To load your geometry from a set of SPS files, start with the Load Geometry from SPS module. Under Parameters, enter in the locations for your S, R, and X files. If you have additional offsets to enter beyond what is found in the original X file, you can add these in the Additional Offsets table here. Choose the appropriate measurement system and specify if you are loading a 2D or 3D dataset. You can now view your S, R, and X files to make sure everything is loaded in correctly. The manual helper vistas will display your original SPS files, and the tables for shots, receivers, and spread will show you what values the system has loaded in for each header item. You can easily check your SPS files against these items. You may need to adjust your coordinate scaler, or if you have a non-standard set of SPS files, you may need to read in the S, R, and X files manually. To define new column ranges for your SPS files, we will go to the manual read section of the parameters. First, check off manual mode. Then, you can go to your manual helper vista and select the item you need. Click to select the ranges for each item as appropriate. You can also type in the ranges by hand without using the manual helper vista. The Load Geometry module will also try to identify potential problems with your SPS files, such as duplicated shots or receivers. These issues will show up in the Table Errors vistas. You can choose to exclude potential problem entries by entering their line number under Excluded Source Lines and Excluded Receiver Lines. You can also check to see if your coordinates are correct using the Map and Elevation vistas. Once you are confident you have loaded your geometry files correctly, you can take the output from this module into the Geometry Application module.